I tried to sit comfortably, but it's tough. Ever since I got home, I haven't really found the right position. It's annoying. I hate when I finally find a nice position to sit, and then I accidentally move my keyboard. I hate when I move my keyboard, man. Just the slightest inch. Standing desk, so good. What the fuck is a standing desk? Desk without a chair, pretty much. What's the point of that? You have to sit, what the fuck? It's like going to concerts and standing up as well, like... So painful. If I'm at a place, like, if I'm gonna be on the same place for a while, I'm always gonna look for a place to sit down. You switch between sitting and standing? Well, I can go stretch once in a while, but... Actually, that doesn't happen very often either, does it? I mean, I don't know. Sitting for a long while is bad for you though. Well, I'm not dead yet and I've been sitting for a while, I can tell you that.